Okay. It's that time. Time to see if we can actually finish this. So I'm back at Turtle Rock. There's two things that we really need to accomplish. There's beat Turtle Rock and go to Misery Mire. So I'm hoping that we can get the item to allow us to get into Misery Mire from Turtle Rock. So basically we're hoping for two things here. We're hoping for either the book or the mushroom, which could potentially get us into Misery Mire. Because I doubt we're gonna find the other medallion in here that's going to allow us in. If we found the medallion, that'd be great. But I find that unlikely. So, yeah, we'll see. I'm not overly hopeful. There's also the insane fact that I feel like I should have had the mirror shield by now. Because I've gotten the same shield twice. Magic. Trying to think of where I've been, where I haven't been. We don't have the map yet. We were in the room with the pipes. I remember that. We've basically actually kind of gone exactly where I want to be. Damn. Mm-hmm. Thing is, we're getting so close. Damn it. That's like right on top of it. Okay, this is where we go. Yeah, I was in that bit where I was swapping back and forth between worlds. And I kind of goofed it up a little bit, and I was going this way. God damn it, I got badoofed! That's a handy way. Okay, I think... Was it this way? No. I want to get to the top left corner. Because as far as I can tell, I haven't been here. Dropping frames. Let's just go through the door. Need any of this. At least that room didn't kill me. Damn key. Hmm. I do have a fairy. I saw that one coming. Oh, super helpful. Is like, come down here if you want to get hurt. The one? That is the one, but I can't get to it. This room's gonna kill me. I need more fairies. Decided that it is the top left. Well, I didn't know a better way to kill those guys now. I'm gonna catch the hell out of all these fairies. That's okay. I got two. Two's pretty damn good, if you ask me. Thank you. I'm wondering though, if I go through this one. No. I still want to go here. I want to come through here. I don't remember coming here. Or do I? I haven't been here. Oh my fucking god, it's the book. It's the fucking book. We did it. We found the book. That opens up a couple things for us. That's great. Whew. Now I just gotta beat this temple. No idea how jazzed I am about finding that book. So jazzed. Here we go, this way. Shit. Now I just have to make it to the bottom, left corner. I wish I could do it. Without being hurt. Please. This is good. So glad I got two of those fairies. Oh, I don't have another key. A whole lot of potential stuff too. Continue. At least I'm down here. That's saving grace number one. I think it's saving grace number only. Of course there's nothing there. That door won't be open. Will it? Couldn't see it. God damn, I suck at this. Let's just get myself hurt. Yeah, it's closed. I don't have any fairies this time. Right, ready to get hit at once and die? I don't want to use my potion. Bet you anything there's a key in here. Oh. Couldn't you just give me one thing? Oh, this is nice. This is actually better than I could have hoped for. I'm gonna do this again though, because I want to see what's in this cave. Oh, hi! I know what I'm doing. And I'm gonna do it one more time. Then I'm gonna leave. And be happy, knowing that I've got full health and lots of potential heals coming up for me after that. And we're in the best place ever. That's that other thing that I need. Don't care, got fairies. That's that other thing that I need. You know what? No. We're gonna go right back to that freaking fairy cave. We're gonna catch us a new fairy, get ourselves healed fully back up again, and we're gonna go back into that temple. All with the knowledge that we have four things. Because now we've got the book and the medallion, making multiple places open to us. Oh, we've done this. Yeah, I can actually access the last temple. Alright, back to it. This place. Chasing that fucker down. Here we go. I have the big key, right? Yeah, of course I'm fine. Forget how I damaged them otherwise. Like, I'm legit forgetting how to do this. Hit his tail. Am I just dumb? Unable to kill? Well, that's not good. Do I have another fairy that I have to sit through? Alright, we're gonna look something up here. Oh, I get it. I did it super dumb. I thought you had to destroy the heads. But no, you just stun the heads. Right idea, wrong placement. Ice hit actually does nothing to you. Doesn't matter, got fairies. That did thoroughly bone, though. I got myself stuck and I didn't even know it. I knew that I had what I needed, I just didn't use it the way that I should have. Okay, stun each head, then kill middle.
Oh.
What the actual hell? So fucking annoying. Fine, we're gonna do it this way. Just gonna run a little test. So literally, no. Am I just doing something wrong here? Oh, I'm missing a step. It's been so long since I played this game. Like, I forget the simplest of things. Like stuck in a loop. You can't escape it. I've got all the pieces. I just need to put them together. Okay. Holy fucking shit. God damn you, you fucking turtle bitch. What are you gonna give me, 20 rupees? The mushroom. Okay. We now have... what, like, all of the crystals? I'm amazed that we got all the crystals before we got all of the medallions. Like, seriously, man. Okay. We basically have it now. We're missing an armor, we're missing a sword? Yeah. And we're missing the silver arrow. Okay, so now it's time for some cleanup work. There's a couple things we can do. I don't remember how to get to the floating island. We still haven't gotten the freaking present from Sahasrara, from Shabba, and we... That's like the first thing that you should be getting. Alright, so this is basically all the stuff that we need. I didn't even get full life to beat that boss. I was trying so hard to keep full life. I didn't even need it. Alright, now it's time to find out if I've actually been here. I have. That just makes me think of fucking... Oh, what Arrested Development's like. I'm gonna go check if I've been over there. He has. Suck a jellyfish. Okay, there isn't anything else left in Darth Mountain for me to get. Look at that actual motherfucking progress. Hey, I got more health. Okay, so that takes care of that. We're gonna check up some stuff real quick here. What? I don't think I got anything for that. Need up there. I'm surprised it took me so fucking long just to do this. Where's the warp that I'm looking for? There it is. Did it, Dad! Alright, let's go over here, real quick. Don't remember where it is. Crap, how do I get there? Crap, I don't remember how to get there. It has to be like a light world, dark world thing, so. Just gonna come over here and claim it. Because, I mean, really, it's the light arrows. I'm really waiting for Shahasrullah to have, like, fucking like rupees. He's got one rupee. That's what I'm waiting for. Oh, here we are. This is it. Lame. Okay. Got it. You know what? I'm gonna try one more time. Because I don't remember whether it was like, you drop it off and then come back. It was come back, so I can now call the witch's assistant. Done. So now, really, this is what we have. We got the pedestal. We got Misery Meyer. Okay. This will be good. This will be something useful. This won't be something terrible at all. Just a little piece of love. Are you a heart? Oh, if that's the truth. All right, off to Misery Meyer. I need whatever Shabba-dibba-dab has. Because he could actually have something useful. Goddamn, I hope that the sword shield and tunic upgrades are in this temp hell. How dare you jump over me? So show some respect, you fools. Hoping that this temple's a little bit straightforward compared to some of the other ones that we've had to face most recently. I don't really remember anything about it, so that's kind of like the place where I'm a little bit lost. I don't remember what the boss is. Okay, well, I clearly cannot go that way yet. That two keys in one room. There's still a surprisingly large amount of treasure chests, isn't there? I am now at this point completely predicting that I'm going to have a 1 rupee prize from Shahasrara. Thank you. compass. Should I go down here now? Oh, that needs the big key. Alright, well, it's still good that I checked. What with me not even knowing the temple's layout and everything like that, so... that up. Just to make sure. Great. Excellent prize. Oh, there. Little bomb slugs. I don't think I ever went through the center one. My biggest weakness here is the big key. Thank you. I definitely need to light all those fires. Why don't we take care of that first? In case. Really? It's like, hey, look! Look at this thing you can get! If you went the right way. Clutch. Come on, come back. Come back. I want you to. I feel like this is like one of the only puzzles like this. Some great big multi-room puzzle. A bottle is above the pose. So there are actually drop-down points. Come back! Alright, so there is kinda like a place that I didn't go, right? Down here, right? Shit. Oh, there's a key door right here too. Let's take a look at the map. What am I missing? Right through here. And through here. Through here. There's another big key door. Big key door. Alright, it must have something to do with this. Not those two. It's not those two. Oh, thank God. All I like how when you chain them together, it just takes you exactly where you need to go.
That's good planning.
I really want to go in here. I haven't even gotten the map yet. Oh god, it's another one of these. Glad I did it. Damn it. Why you gotta play me like that? Oh, I haven't even gotten, like, the freaking, the big key item yet, have I? I certainly have not. What are you gonna do? You're gonna give me a heart. God damn it. The worst. Oh. What are you gonna give me? That's actually my big question right now. Red Doom! Green Medallion! Now I can go see Shabba Dabba Doo! And I can actually see Master Sword actually is. But first, let me take a selfie. We're gonna... that was a terrible joke. Sorry. Much apologies. Oh, this chest is probably the map, isn't it? Oh, that's disappointing. There's still a room down there that I haven't been to. Okay, I can get there and where I need to go relatively quickly. I'd like for it to be the mirror shield. Little sprinkle. Pikachu looks... Oh, he's like fully Pikachu now. Actually, never mind. I take that back. It's the Raichu colors. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Because I went in that one, but I did not go here. Okay. This place is done. Time to go find out if there's any secrets hiding around here. I hope he doesn't have something useless. Oh god. Yep. Yep. About that. All right, well, let's go to the last thing that we can do. Son of a bitch. Did not at all go well. Don't be a heart piece. Don't be a heart piece. Yep. Absolutely damn. I got most of what I wanted. I guess the only key thing here is that I don't have the light arrows or the silver arrows.
Thank you.
All right. Well, come on. Took away my full health. You bastard. Again, it just makes me really think about the fact that the hammer in other games is incredibly useful, but yet in this game, like, it's just tiny and puny. It just has a little dink, when the others are like huge and massive and look like they're menacing. All right, here we go. Ganon's Tower. I think that was supposed to be a key. At least that one still exists. I'm certainly here a lot earlier than I should probably be. Excellent execution. Now, if you want to talk about temples that I haven't done in forever. This would definitely be one. I'm really hoping that I have not softlocked myself by doing this. I had to make sure. Having the map is actually super helpful. Bomb bomb. Try to like mash my buttons like I do in Smash Brothers. No, the master hand's got me grabbed. Break out of it. Plan works except for that one small part. That's like pixel perfect placement right there. Happens as long as I don't get grabbed by that. Got grabbed by that. I was kind of hoping that today would be the finale. It may not actually be. Thank you. was lucky. No! Suck my fucking dick. Doesn't matter, got fairy. Don't have fairy. Easier. Oh, Oh, you gotta be kidding me. I'm softlocked. Because a boy without arrows is a boy that can't shoot those fucking things. Alright. Again, I really did think that I was gonna get through this dungeon. I've actually gotta call it quits now. I'll be back a little bit later. Because this is not the only thing that I'm streaming today. I really wish that if you killed that, it went away. Is there actually any point to that room?
Thank you.
I now know the purpose of this room. Yeah, just kill me. I'm gonna have to come back to this. Oh boy. Sorry that I wasn't able to get it done, but that was more than plenty. Either way, thanks for watching. I'll be back with this here in a little while. Probably sometime this week we'll finish it. I mean, basically it was what? This tower and then other cannon? Oh, that's right, we finished this. I mean, there's basically nothing left. But yeah, this has been a lot of fun. It's like slightly frustrating, but that's okay. I still don't have the shovel, now that I think about it. That's odd. Like, why? Why don't I have the shovel? I gave away that. Out of all the things. Watch me, like, win the game and get the shovel. Alright. But anyway, thanks. I'll see you later. Bye-bye.